motto, I guess?
Yeah, you know, I was just on the sideline waiting to get an opportunity. And that tells you that I was focused, I was locked in, and I was waiting on my opportunity to get out there and make a play. And when you do that, you never know what can happen. So you just got to stay prepared and ready.
Malcolm, why do you have a boxing glove around your neck?
I got it.
This is a gift someone gave to me. And one of my family members, they said they love the way I fight. So I'm a fighter. You know, I fight through life, I fight through everything. I had two of them, but I just left one. I just left one of them.